Caro.
We hope that the judges find their first decision because it's time for the first session. I hope Dr. Amal Riz will have the result for us and coming up on stage together with Mr. Dr. Nayak. And we hope we can have the results for the best 10 national costumes before we then announce the winner. They are all beautiful, but we have to find just 10 and then the winner, because she will go directly to the top 20.
حقيقي اللحظة دي صعبة على بنات كتير جدا، كل البنات منتظرة علشان يعرفوا مين اللي فاز طبعا بالتوب 10، وزي ما احنا شايفين كله مترقب. وحقيقي يعني احنا شفنا البنات كلهم قدموا حالة رائعة جدا وعروض جميلة جدا من كل البلاد، ولكن اكيد في الاول وفي الاخر الاعلان او اختيار البنات هيكون للجنة التحكيم.
So I see we wait, but what do you think, ladies and gentlemen? It's not easy. I know there are so many people, so many mothers, brothers, grandmothers, grandfathers, friends with all the contestants here in this beautiful house. Of course, your daughter is the prettiest for you, but what will see or what will choose the judges? We don't know. You have a sheet of paper with you? Not yet. Not yet.
عموماً لسه ما جاتلناش طبعاً إجابات أو آراء لجنة التحكيم، وفي انتظار وصولها دلوقتي علشان نعلن عن أسماء العشر بنات التوب 10 اللي فازوا معانا بأفضل 10 بنات بالزي الوطني.
Okay, I see they will collect now the sheets of paper and then we will know who will win. And maybe this time we can go. It's so interesting to know how heavy is this. I saw there's one big dress in the back and I want to know how heavy it is, because I couldn't carry that.
يعني زي ما احنا شايفين الكل بيهتف وكل حد اكيد عنده رايه الخاص جدا، وعايزين كمان نرحب بالرفيق باهر الفنانه الجميله اللي انضمت للجنه التحكيم علشان تكون متواجده معانا ويكون ليها راي خاص جدا في الجمال وكالعاده.
And you stay here and I go back to this area because we have to wait for Dr. Amal Rizk, and I want to know, I have to go to you. I think it was Venezuela. And how heavy is this dress, please? Do you know? Do you can stand there maybe for 20 minutes or so?
Oh my God, I don't know how I can be standing here. It's heavy than me.
It's pretty heavy. And I saw another one. I saw another one, and it's so interesting because.
عايزين نسمع لكل البنات تحية كبيرة جدا تحية على المجهود الرائع، وفعلا يعني في أزياء تقيلة جدا عليهم زي المجهود، عايزين نسمع لهم تحية كبيرة قوي.
Wow, and my mom also. If this pure gold, then it's very heavy too. So, we are waiting for Dr. Amal Rizk with the results because we want to know who is under the top 10 in their national costumes.
Dr. Amal هي الوحيدة اللي معاها السر دلوقتي ومعاها التوب 10 العشر بنات اللي هيفوزوا معانا بأفضل 10 بنات ابتدوا زي الوطني. احنا في انتظار الأسماء دلوقتي.
And I saw her assist. I saw her assist is coming to me, and he have the results for us. Thank you very much. And Dr. Elgemal is coming to us. But this is a big applause for the owner and founder. Please, from the audience. Thank you very much. So, and we start with our first contestant under the top 10 national costume. We congratulate you to Venezuela!
Moment, because she
tonight, and she will go in directly to the top 20. She is the first in the next round.
شعور طبعا رائع وجميل جدا ان المتسابقه تفوز بزي بلدها وعرض رائع وبنحييها وبنحيي كل المتسابقات ونسمع لها تحيه ثانيه من سلمى
That was our first result for this evening. Thank you to you here on stage to our top 10. You can go away and change into your next outfit because we have a lot of things this night here on stage with you and with all the girls. Thank you and see you later.
بنشكر كل البنات المتواجدين معانا على المسرح ولسه بنستقبل مع حضراتكم باقي فعاليات طبعا اخر يوم من ايام مسابقه ميس اكو انترناشونال 2018 الحفل النهائي ودلوقتي هنشوف معاكم طبعا وخلال الايام اللي فاتت كان في العديد من الزيارات للبنات في اماكن كتيره جدا حقيقي استمتعنا